Ryan was diagnosed with asthma around about 2. Oh, Ryan never let asthma get in the way. Ryan's favourite sport by far was soccer. He just lived and breathed for soccer. I don't recall anyone ever telling me that one of my children could die from asthma. I think we all believe that it's going to happen to someone else. The reality is it happens to normal people like us.